The Blackpool specialist car maker TVR are announcing a new smaller engine model at Earl's Court. It's called the Tasman 200, and following their normal practice, it's another Ford engine they're using, but this time the 2-litre rather than the 2.8-litre unit. The 2-litre engine is obviously TVR's attempt to accommodate the ever-rising price of petrol, and this car is said to give over 30 miles to the gallon and still provide a top speed of 115 miles an hour. It seems nicely equipped inside, but the biggest deciding factor on whether it sells or not will be the price. £9,885 for the drop head and £100 more for the fixed head version.